Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the athletes to the field of play for the bronze medal match, compound women. Target number one, representing Slovenia, age 26, Toya Ellison. On target number two, representing Great Britain, age 19, Ella Gibson. Shooting first, target number two. Ten. Nine. After the first end. What we missed to tell you was that the judge of this match is Niels Buitenhuis from the Netherlands. Actually, Toya Ellison is ranked number 8 in the world, while Ella Gibson is number 29 in the world. And Ella Gibson shot the worst points in the qualification, so a little applause for her, please. She made a great job in the qualification round. And we're ready for the second set. One, the upgraded one arrow, it's 30-28. Toya Ellison with the 10. It's a 10. 9 liner. Ten. That's That's a 10. Ten, ten, ten. Last arrow is a 10. So we have a 9-10 liner with the first arrow of Ella Gibson. On the board we have 59 points for her and 58 for Toy Ellison, who shot the perfect score in the second end. Wait for the call of the judge and confirm the results. And it was upgraded. We have a 30 points also for Ella Gibson, still a 2-point lead, 60 to 58. Result is confirmed, updated, 10-10-10, 10-10-10, and we start into the third end. Nine. Ten. That's a 10. Ten. 29, 29 on the board now. We check the results with the judges. At the moment, it's a 2-point lead for Ella Gibson, 89 to 87. Ella was second qualifier, as we said. And even with the world record, because the day after, the world record was tied by Sophie Dodemon. Same thing for Toy Ellison. She was please. 10. Ten. Nine. Ten, ten, ten. That's a 10, 29 points for Ella Gibson, 118, and perfect score for Toya Elizon, 30 points, 117, 1 point lead in just before the fifth end. Shooting first target number one, Toya Elizon. Nine. Nine. Ten. 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 It was a 10 to win, it's a 9. We have a tight score on the board, 146 each. We wait for the official confirmation. Eventually we have a shoot-off. So shoot-off is confirmed, and we will have that shoot-off right away. So an applause for the two athletes after five ends, 146 each, going into shoot-off for third place. 10. It's a 9, probably. We wait for the official confirmation, and it's the win for Ella Gibson, Great Britain. Congratulations for your third place at the GT Open. An applause for the archers leaving the field, and we are heading towards the next match. Please welcome the athletes to the field of play for the gold medal match, Compound Women. On target number one, representing Germany, age 25, Janine Meissner. On target number two, representing France, age 46, Sophie Daudemont. The judge for this match, Niels Butenhus. Target one shoots first. Ten. 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 Ten, ten, ten. And for Sophie Daudemont, also 10-10-10. Both archers start with a perfect score on the board. We wait for the official confirmation.
Star,
Janine Meisner was first in the qualification with 596 points. Sophie Delmont third with 594 points. And then she made her way through the final with an average 147.5, while Janine Meisner had an average of 148.2. Ten. 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 Ten, ten, ten. And the last arrow, Sophie Delmont, seems to be a 10-2. If confirmed, we have 30 points for Sophie Delmont on target two and 30 points for Janine Meisner on target number one. For the official confirmation, still not. It seems stays 60-60. Perfect. So perfect score for both archers going into the third end. Nine. Nine. Ten. 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 And the last arrow of Sophie Delmont is a 10 as well. Still tight score, 89 points each. Dropped 1 point from the perfect score, but still at the same 89-89. Shooting first on target number one, Janine Meisner. Ten. 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 That's a 9-10 liner. Ten, ten, ten. That's a 9. So we have 30 points to be confirmed for Janine Meisner, 119 points. Sophie Daudemont, either 117 or 118, depending on the second arrow, if this will be upgraded or not. The arrow was upgraded to a 29, so it's a 1-point lead for Janine Meisner in this final, highest level. Dropped by 1 point, Janine Meisner, and 2 points for Sophie Daudemont at the moment, a 1-point difference. So an applause going into the fifth end. From your side, the applause. No need. Ten. Nine, ten, liner. Ten. Ten. Should be a 10. Let's see. It's a tight score at the moment, but we have one arrow of Janine Meisner that must be confirmed as a 9 or upgraded to a 10. Let's see. Judge is controlling. Take a look around me, taking pages from a magazine. Been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question. It's a tight score. We have a shoot-off. So the archers get ready, the field of play gets ready for the shoot-off for the gold medal at the Indoor World Series here at the GT Open 2019. And this time, please don't let me alone. An applause going into it. It looks like Sophie Dodemont shoots a 10 against a 9 for Janine Meissner. Janine won the Kings of Archery last week, now plays second, but Sophie Dodemont is the winner of the Indoor World Series at the GT Open here in Luxembourg. Congratulations! Please welcome the athletes to the field of play for the bronze medal match, compound men. On target number one, fourth in the qualification, from the USA, Tate Morgan. On target number two, second in the qualification, representing Denmark, Stefan Hansen. Line judge is Mr. Niels Butenus. Shooting first on target number one, Tate Morgan. Ten. Ten. 10. Ten, ten, ten. And it's also 10, 10, 10, 30 point each. Results to be confirmed by the judge, but it looks like a 30 point tight score. Almost reset, and we are ready for the second end between number 4 of the qualification, Tate Morgan, 598 in the qualification round, and Stefan Hansen with 599. Ten liner. Ten. 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 And ten. Ten, ten, ten. 30 points, Stefan Hansen. And 29 or 30 for Tate Morgan. We wait for the judge for the confirmation. Interesting to know, Stefan Hansen shot a 149 in the 16 final to shoot three times 150, moving into the final, losing just in the shoot-off in that great semi-final against Mario Vavro by Stefan. So let's see now about the first error of Tate. It's confirmed 59 to 60, so it was a 9, 1 point behind, and he will resume competition. Ten. 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 10. Ten. Ten. 30 points. Both archers with a perfect score in the third end. Stefan Hans has still cleaned the match until now with 90 points, and Tate Morgan trailing by 189 points. Ten. It's a 9, 10 liner maybe. That's a 10. Nine, ten, liner, no, it's a 9. So we wait now for official confirmation. There are 2 liners and a tied score at the moment. Tate Morgan's arrow has been upgraded to a 10, 119. Stefan Hansen's arrow is still an asterisk, so we don't have yet the confirmation. At least it's not input, still the asterisk. At the moment, 1 point lead for Tate Morgan. The official score will be inserted shortly. Yeah, it's official. 1 point lead, 119 to 118. Stefan Hansen resumes competition into this last end. Ten. 9, 10. 10. 9. Ten. And a 9, Tate Morgan. Definitely, even if he shoots a 10 with the first, 28 points for him. And 30 points for Stefan Hansen to be confirmed on the board. If that stays like this, we have a third place. The judge will tell us momentarily. The judge is not telling us. It's confirmed, 146, 148, winner, Stefan Hansen. Welcome the athletes to the field of play for the gold medal match, compound men. On target number one. Number one in the qualification with 599 points from the Netherlands, Mike Schlosser. On target number two, seeded 14th in the qualification round with 593 points, representing Croatia, Mario Vavro. Line judge is Mr. Nils Butinus. Shooting first on target number one, Mike Schlosser. Ten. 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 Ten, ten, ten. And the third arrow of Mario Vavro, also a 10. We start with perfect score into this gold medal match. The The way to the final for Mike Schlesser was 149 to 148 against Max Verwoerd from Netherlands. And then Domari Buden was beaten by 150-148. Same thing for Roberto Hernandez from El Salvador in this quarterfinal, 150-148. And then in the semifinal, he beat Tate Morgan 149-146. So he dropped 2 points during this day. Ten. 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 Ten, ten, ten. For both archers again, highest score, 60 points after two ends. The way through the final for Mario was a 148-147 win on Max Knudsen. 148 tight score with Sergio Pagni, where he won in the shoot-off 10-9. Then 149 against Sébastien Penaud in the quarterfinal. And as we said before, the semi-final against Stefan Hansen, both with 150, and Mario shot the better 10 to move into the final. Ten. 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 Last arrow, it's a 10 at the moment. It shows a 10, so it shoots 30 points for Mario Vavro, 19 total, and Mike Schlesser also 90 points if the results are confirmed. Full score after three ends,
carry thoughts in the songs we say.
Je te donne mes notes, je te donne mes mots. Quand ta voix les emporte à ton propre tempo.
On the board we see the 90 points confirmed. So we resume with Mike shooting first on target number one. Ten. Ten. Ten, ten, ten. It's a 10-120. Full count, we have 120 points for each of them. Great stuff, we have a perfect score for both archers going to the fifth end, 120 points each. And I mean, this is a real, real reason to make a big round of applause for these two athletes going into the fifth end for the win of the Indoor World Series here at the GT Open 2019 in Luxembourg, in Strassen. Ten. 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 It's a 9. It's a 10. It's a 9 or 10, 150, perfect score for Mr. Perfect, Mike Schlesser, and a big fight of Mario Vavro until the 13th arrow, tight score, 130, 130, then the last two arrows were two nines. Mario, congratulations for second place. We are getting ready for the award ceremonies. Thank you for staying with us. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the compound women. Medals will be presented by Strassen Sport Department, Francis Gleis. Checks will be presented by Guillaume Tell Club Vice President Patrick Bega. Bronze medal representing Great Britain, Ella Gibson. Silver medal representing Germany, Janine Meissner. Gold medal representing France, Sophie Dodemont. Big round of applause for the athletes and for the winner, Sophie Dodemont. So, join together on the first place for a big, nice picture with the three ladies on one spot. Congratulations.
Happens, and I wonder. I'm driving around in my car. I'm driving too fast, I'm driving too far. I'd like to change my point of view. I feel so lonely, I'm waiting for you, but nothing ever happens, and I wonder. I wonder how, I wonder why. Yesterday you told me about the blue, blue sky, and all that I can see is just a yellow lemon tree. I'm turning my head up and down. I'm turning, 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 turning around, and all that I can see is just another lemon tree.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the compound men. Medals will be presented by Strassen Sport Department, Mr. Francis Gleis. Checks will be presented by Guillaume Tell Club Vice President Patrick Bega. Bronze medal representing Denmark, Stefan Hansen. Silver medal representing Croatia, Mario Vavro. Medal and the winner of the Indoor World Series here at the GT Open from the Netherlands, Mike Schlosser. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm round of applause to our athletes and stand together on the podium for the picture, all together on the spot number one. Perfect. Thank you very much. And let's go on. Thank you. Within the next 3 to 4 minutes, we will move on with the Recurve finals, starting with the bronze medal match. And we are ready to go momentarily. Please welcome the athletes for the, on the field of play for the bronze medal recurve women. On target number one, placed 12th in the qualification, representing Germany, Veronika Heidenchalova. On target number two, ranked second in the qualification, representing the United States of America, Casey Koffold. Line judge, Niels Buttenhus. Shooting first on target number two, Casey Koffold. Nine. Nine. Ten. Nine. Ten. Ten. We move to the set system in recurve, as you most of you will know. Set system, who wins 6 set points is the winner of the match. And Casey Koffold is now in the lead, 2-0 unofficially, but I guess there is, yeah, it's confirmed, 2-0 lead, Casey Koffold, USA. She made her way to the final, winning 6-0, 7-3, 6-4, and a tight score against the Korean Olympic champion Chang Hye-jin in the shoot-off. She lost 10 to 10 points, just with the closer to the center by the Olympic champion. So Casey Koffold in the bronze final and now leading. We need the arrows, please bring the arrows back. Nine. 9-10 liner. 10. 10. 9. It's a 9, probably. No, it's a 10. 10, 10, 9, maybe 10, 10, 10. In any case, it's a 4-0 lead for Casey Coffold. Casey won the GT Open here in Luxembourg last year, so she's the actual winner of the 2018 edition. Was also second in Nîmes in the last year. So it was a great indoor season, and she's continuing now in this bronze medal match, leading 4-0.
Stuff like some soldier undaunted. To her Cheshire smile, I'll stand on fire. She's all I ever wanted.
Ten. Nine, ten. It's a 10, 29. It's a 9, 28 to be confirmed, but it looks like 2 points now for Veronika Heidenchalova, so it's a 4-2 lead for Casey Coffold. Results are confirmed. It's a 4-2 lead for Casey Coffold. We are going into the fourth set. Shooting first, Veronika Heidenchalova on target number one. Nine. No, it's a 10, sorry. Ten. Nine. Ten. Ten. Ten to win, and it's a 10. 6-2, the winner, bronze medal. Casey Coffold, United States of America. Congratulations. After her win last year, a bronze medal this year. Congratulations. Results have to be confirmed before we release the archers. Results are confirmed. Okay, thank you, and we see us later for the award ceremony, Casey. Not far away from the gold medal match. I can only tell you one thing, a Korean will win. I bet. We are ready to start the match. Gold medal match, first shooting, Kim Jung-kyung, Korea. Nine. Nine, ten liner. Ten. 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 It shows a 1-1. We have to see if the 9 asterisk is a 10 or a 9, so we wait for the judge decision. So at the moment we have the 1-1 situation, tight score, 29-29 on the board. It's a 10, so it's a 2-0 lead for Chung Ye-jin. Yeah. And Kim will shoot first on target number one. First arrow is a 10. Ten. It's a 9-10 liner. And the third arrow is a 10. It might be a tight score in the second, and yes, an applause, always an applause. At least one archer has a full score, 30 points. Let's see the second, if it will be upgraded. We have a tight situation. At the moment, it's a 4-0 lead. It's 3-1, it was upgraded, so also Kim with the 30 points, 3-1 lead for Chang Hee-jin, and Kim Young-kyung has 1 point and will resume. Or 10, it's a 10. Ten. Ten, ten, ten. Ooh. It's a 10. No, it's a 9, as you see, 3-3. I was just, are you still listening to me? If not, I stop talking. No, I'm joking. No, it's 3-3, 29 points. So tie score after three sets. Kim Young-kyung, 24 years old, first international appearance. And Chang Hee-jin, the Olympic champion, double Olympic gold medalist in the team and individual.
No life scoring without an arrow. Without an arrow, it's not life.
Shooting first target one, Kim Young-kyung. Ten. Nine. Ten. Ten. Nine, ten liner. Ten. On the board. 4-4, The first arrow of Chang Hye-jin is a 9, that's clear. We have to look at the third arrow of Miss Kim.
My soul so weary when troubles come.
At the moment it's an asterisk, so it's a 9-10 liner. Not sure. If it stays like this, it's a 4-4 tight score. And we go into the fifth set with a tie. It's 5-3. It was upgraded to a 10. 30 points also for Kim Young-kyung. And the 2-point lead. So Chang Hye-jin needs to win the set to force Kim to a shoot-off. And so Chang shooting first. Nine. Nine. No, it's a 10. Nine. That's a 9. And that's a 10. If the score will be confirmed, we have a winner. The judge will tell us momentarily. Do we have a winner? Yes, Kim Young-kyung, first international appearance, 24 years old, is the winner of the Indoor World Series at the GT Open in Strassen, hosted by Guillaume Tell, and brought to you by World Archery. Congratulations, Kim Young-kyung. First place, second place, Chang Hye-jin. To the next group, which is the last group of today, are the Recurve men. 4 men, 2 fighting for bronze, 2 for gold. And after this, we have the award ceremony. I ask you all to stay here also for the award ceremony. It's important to accomplish the athletes and to demonstrate that you liked the show here today. The performances were high. Really high today. I'm really happy with it, and it can only get better with the next group moving in the next minute. Please welcome the athletes to the field of play. for the Recurve Man bronze medal match. On target number one, ranked fourth in the qualification with 589 points, Quentin Sewell. On target number two, third in the qualification with 592 points, representing Germany, Florian Kallund. The line judge for this match is Nils Butenus. Shooting first, Florian Kallund on target number two. It's 6. Nine. Eight. Hi. And that's a 10. Quentin Sewell started badly with the first arrow, moved in the sight, and now set the sight to shoot a 10 with the third arrow. Florian Kallund, 29 points and a 2-0 lead. Florian Kallund came into this bronze final beating Antoine Escrivá from France 7-1, Rick van der Ven from Netherlands 6-0, and Simon Chalier from Germany 7-3, lost the semifinals in the shoot-off against Crispin Duenas. Ten. Nine, ten liner. It's a 9. And that's 10. No, it's a 9. That's a 10. So it's 4-0 on the board. At the moment, we have just one arrow with an asterisk, maybe two. We had one asterisk for Quentin Soul. On the board, still 4-0, and it may stay. Yes, confirmed 4-0. No, it's 3-1. So two arrows have been upgraded. The third arrow was a 10, definitely. And the second also was upgraded. So we have a 3-1 lead for Florian Kahlo. Ten. Nine. Nine. Ten. 5-1 lead for Florian Kahlo. And we go into the fourth set now with this 4-point lead. So Florian Kahlo needs a tie score in the fifth end to win this match. Quentin Soul needs to win the next set. Ten. 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 Nine. Ten, ten, ten. Ten. Quentin Soul with 30 points, perfect score. Florian Kahlo, 29 points. So now it's only a 2-point lead. We go into the fifth set. Quentin Soul can tie this match, winning the next set. It's interesting. Quentin Soule, in the eighth final, beat his coach, who is standing behind him, 6-0. So. It's 10. Ten. Nine, ten liner, it's a nine. Nine, two win would be enough, it's a nine. Unofficially, we have a winner. We have to wait for the confirmation. And we have the winner, Florian Kallund, Germany, third place. Quentin Soule, fourth place. Congratulations. Thank you guys, thank you for this show. 7-3 win at the end for the German archer, Florian Kallund.
Durch das Gedränge der Menschenmenge bahnen wir uns den altbekannten Weg entlang der Gassen zu den Rheinterrassen. Über die Brücke bis hin zu der Musik, wo alles laut ist, wo alle drauf sind, um durchzudrehen.
And we are not far away from the last match, the gold medal match of the Recurve men. Welcome the athletes to the field of play for the final match of the day, the gold medal match, Recurve men. On target number one, seeded eight after the qualification with 583 points. Representing the Netherlands, Willem Bakker. On target number two, seeded second after qualification with 595 points, representing Canada, Crispin Duranas. Line judge of this match is Niels Brutinus. And shooting first will be target number two, Crispin Duranas, Canada. Ten. 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 Nine, ten liner. Ten. At the moment on the board, a 2-0 lead for Willem Bakker. But we have one arrow of Crispin Duranas that could be upgraded to a 10. So it might be tied. Let's see what's the judge's decision.
Sound of the river, you stop and you hold everything.
A band is blowing. 10 10 10 for Willem Bakker, that's sure. Perfect score. And it's 10 10 10 for Crispin Duranas, too. Perfect score. 1 1. First shooting on target number 2, Crispin Duranas. Ten. Ten. Nine or ten, it's liner. Ten. Ten. 29-29 on the board, one asterisk for one arrow to be confirmed for Willem Bakker. He is second of the World Junior Championships field and European Championships field 2018-19, so upcoming archer, 19 years old. Crispin Duranas is the winner of the Roma Archery Trophy last year, 2018, and multi medalist in several championships. And you see, it's a 2-2 score, tight score.
Sultans. Yeah, the Sultans that play Creole.
It's a 10. Willem with a 10. Ten. Ten, ten, ten. It's a 9, definitely. 4-2 lead for Crispin Duenas from Toronto, Canada. Not only he was the winner in Rome last year, in December, in February, he was second at the Vegas shoot. And already other 3 times podium in outdoor World Cups in his career, also the 3rd place at the World Championships, outdoor in Belek. So we are here in Strassen, hosted by Guillaume Tell, the Indoor World Series, the GT Open 2019, and we are going into the fourth set with Crispin Duenas in the lead, 4-2. Ten. Nine. Probably a 9. No, it's a 10. That's a 10, 29 points. This is a 10. On the board, it's a win. We wait for the official confirmation. Official confirmation by the judge. It's a 6-2 win for Crispin Duenas or not. Would be his second win in the World Cup, and it is the second win in the World Cup series. Crispin Duenas, Canada, first place. Congratulations, Crispin. And Willem Bakker, second place. Great shooting this weekend. Congratulations, 19 years old and silver medalist. Congratulations. And please stay here. Some more minutes, we have the award ceremonies right away. And Crispin, you did great. Just stay with us. Some more minutes, we are almost ready for the award ceremonies. Gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the Recurve women. Medals will be presented by Strassen Mayor Gaston Greiveldinger. And the checks will be presented by Guillaume Tell Club Vice President Patrick Bega. Bronze medal representing the United States of America, Casey Coffold. Second place and silver medalist, representing Korea, Chang Hye-jin. First place and gold medal, representing Korea, Kim Jung-kyun. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause to our athletes. And please stand together on the podium for a nice picture. Beautiful podium. Thank you, ladies, and thank you to the audience for staying here to accomplish the athletes. We have one more award ceremony, the Recurve Men, coming up soon. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the recurve men. Medals will be presented by Strassen Mayor Gaston Greveldinger. Checks will be presented by Guillaume Tell Club Vice President Patrick Bega. Bronze medal representing Germany, Florian Kalund. Silver medal, representing the Netherlands, Willem Bakker. Gold medal and the winner of the Indoor World Series here in Strassen, the GT Open. First place from Canada, Crispin Duenas. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause to our athletes. And please stand together for a last picture on the podium. Big win, big podium. Congratulations. And a big, big applause to all the volunteers of Guillaume Tell Strassen, the club here. You made a great job. Thank you so much for your support. I love this place. Thank you. And to Mark Seibert, our DJ. He's a good guy. Thank you for being here in Strassen, Luxembourg. We wish you to come back 2020 for the next GT Open. Great shooting these 3 days, world records and top scores. We wish to come back home safely. Have a safe trip. Thank you for being here. Bye bye.
And last but not least, our